printing is just creating something almost out of nothing. So like with this 3D printer, you take take a sort of matter. So in this case, it would be the filament up here. And then what you do is you take it, or it takes it through the extruder down here, heats it up right before it would come out of the extruder, and then starts almost printing it onto the bit. I had never had access to anything technology this advanced ever, so the fact that Southwestern College has it right now, it's really providing it an opportunity to all the students, and it provided that opportunity to me. So as soon as, you know, one of the professors just kind of showed it to me, was like, hey, this is a 3D printer, this is what it does, you want to try it? I took the opportunity right away, because I'd never had anything like that. I've heard it used in a bunch of industries, especially the aerospace industry, so I wanted to learn right away. 3D printing is for anyone, whether you're an engineering major or science major or English major. If you want to learn to use it just for the fun of it or for something very useful, you can always go ahead. Using a 3D printer is really easy. It's something that can be learned by anyone.